Oh my gosh, and it's on a beat.
Good morning, guys. It is currently 7:58 in the morning. Today is a cheer vlog. You know, we're wearing pink for breast cancer awareness. And yeah, this is the vlog that you all been waiting for, was a cheer vlog. So I'm giving it to you guys. I'm about to head to school. I'm waiting for my mom to get here. I know I look a mess. My hair don't even match the pink that I'm wearing, but it's okay. We'll be okay. We'll be fine.
Man, I'm shaking.
Hold on, I'm being a Kardashian.
Hashtag number 12, the best freshman in the nation, I think.
I'm a freshman playing QB varsity. All right,
that's a big thing, y'all.
She killed herself.
Why are they lying? Yo, my alive.
Hush. I need to use the restroom.
May I use the restroom? I sit the pass.
Which would you weigh?
Okay, good me. I'm gonna be 14. Hey, y'all.
You put this in there already?
Yeah, just put it. Yo, I don't even know what I'm doing, but my track started slipping today. And we got a game today. So I'm finna put it right back down.
I just got out of school. I forgot to tell y'all that because I was not recording after last period.
It don't need no more. Thanks, man. You can't hit me or else. She got stairs.
You agree.
Y'all, we're walking to the game. She's trying to be funny.
He said,
because I had to make sure I looked right before I press record. But you know, she want to be a hater, because that's what she is, a hater. And she gonna die. I hope we win today, because
if we lose two, we can't show that in the bag. They're going over. Yeah, we win. But if we lose against our rivals and we beat them for the last 8 years, that's gonna be pretty embarrassing. And then we're gonna be 8-0. I mean 0-8.
So, 0-8.
We're gonna be cracked on. You see this outfit right here? I don't know what I read anymore.
Because we've been losing, like, you know, we turn up, we be turning them up, and they losing.
7-0.
I'm gonna need these boys to know, because
I'm gonna need them to give us the same energy.
They about to come to this game with their heads held high, because they know they know you 0-7. They know this. So if y'all lose and we just punch y'all up at that pep rally,
turn y'all deep. Come there. He got a milk dud. It's not. He got the white chocolate one.
Y'all, we're big. We just left that tailgate over there.
Got me a hot dog, food. Water, a little.
I already ate.
A mini Sprite. I literally just had the cue. Look at our
team. I don't know if y'all can see. Y'all hear them? I don't want to say that because I actually feel confident, actually.
See, yo, this a vibe, boy.
Christian Miller, number six. Running to the far side, gets baby a yard. Second and nine from 31.
Let's go, Whitehall, let's go, Rams!
What you looking for? We got what you looking for. What you looking for? We got what you looking for.
You have 2K to see.
Hey.
The best in the city.
Be a W. Oh shit.
Hey, are you ready? Yes, no. We're coming in to rock. The rim, top notch. And we can't be stopped. What's up, Lions? We're here. We are the team. You should be undefeated. Determined, elite. You may can't compete. Prepare for defeat. We put in that work. And we will not be lobby. Our moves, our food, our shape.
Guys, it's the end of the game. We lost. We almost won. It was, I'm pretty sure it was 35 to 42. Look at Chelsea.
Hi, this girl ate all the freaking pizza.
Right, like.
No, she didn't say that. I swear I went up there and all the pizza was gone.
Yo, what's up? What's up? What's up, guys?
Bro got himself. That's my YouTube right now. I said 105.
Period. He up there.
Good morning, guys. It's the next day. We walk into the school for my hair is messed up. We walk into the school for this JV game. It's cold. It's like it's 7:40 in the morning and it's like 48 degrees. Like we ain't even get the Halloween yet. Like I'm cold. My hoodie look all dirty. But I'm gonna see y'all once we get to, like, by the locker rooms and stuff. Yo, we already left. We on our way to the school now. We on the bus. The vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hey, y'all. Why would you?
I gotta that cut that out.
Corto, what's corto? Fat.
Corto. That means fat in Spanish.
Corto.
Desire.
So what are you making a vlog for? Like your weekend?
No, for cheer.
It's the music! Yo, we walking into the school and they playing this music.
Why am I dead?
I'm gonna see y'all once we get there so I don't get copyrighted. Yo, look. Hold on, they feel it on me. Hit it. Hit the rollie. Why? Why? Why?